We oftentimes say pillows are personal, and they are. Each one of us has a different support preference. When you purchase the Tricor Ultimate Pillow, you can rest easy knowing it will last for 10 years. However, your support preference may change during this time. Determining your level of support is easy, and with 4 different support options, you can change the different support level as needed. No more throwing out your old pillow and starting over. The firmness of your sleeping surface will make a big difference when determining your level of support. For back sleepers, start by placing the pillow on the actual area where you will sleep with the smallest roll, A, under your neck. Lie on the pillow for about 5 to 10 minutes, and then rotate the pillow and try the remaining 3 support rolls, B, C, and D, in the same fashion. If you feel neck pain at any time during the process, stop and rotate the pillow to the less aggressive support level. When you find your ultimate comfort level, note the letter A, B, C, or D found on the tag to ensure proper placement of the pillow when sleeping. For side sleepers, there are 2 different side sleeping heights. To determine which height is most comfortable, lay down on the side sleeping area with the lower side, A and C, nearest your shoulder. If you like more height, rotate the pillow 180 degrees for the higher side. When you first sleep on a new pillow, it is important to remember it may take some time for your body to adjust to its new sleeping posture. With a cervical pillow, immediate overuse may increase discomfort or neck pain. Those who slowly ease their way into orthopedic correction by alternating between this pillow and their current pillow achieve the best results.